Today we are launching our first episode on World Corona Updates, World Corona Meter. Today we are discussing top 10 countries in the world which is affected from coronavirus. So here it is. On number 10 there is a South American country, Peru. In this country there is 17 lakhs coronavirus cases and more than 4,600 people are died. On number 9 there is a best European country, Germany. Total coronavirus cases are 1,83,000 plus approx and more than 8,600 people are died. On number 8 there is another European country, France. Over here also coronavirus cases are spreads very fast and the numbers are reached at 1,89,220. The total deaths occurred 28,833. On number 7 there is a second largest populated country in the world is India. In India coronavirus cases are spread slowly but now numbers are reached at very high 1,98,706. More than 5,600 people are died till today. On number 6, there is another European country, Italy. The total coronavirus cases are 2,33,197. More than 33,000 people are died. On number 5, there is a United Kingdom. Total coronavirus cases are 2,76,000 approx. More than 39,000 people are died till today. On number 4, there is another European country, Spain. Total coronavirus cases is 2,86,000 approx. More than 27,000 people are died. On number 3 there is Russia. In this country coronavirus is spread very fastly and numbers reach on 4,14,000 approx. Fortunately the total deaths are very low, 4,855. On number 2 there is South American country, Brazil. It's one of the best tourist destination in world, which is affected by the corona cases and spread very fastly. More than 5,29,000 corona cases are detected. More than 30,000 people are died till today. And on number 1 there is a world most powerful country, United States of America, which is badly affected by the coronavirus. Total cases across the USA 18 lakhs plus. More than 1,06,000 people are died. So here we see in the top 10 countries which is affected by the coronavirus. Let's look at world coronavirus cases. It's more than 63 lakhs approx the coronavirus cases are detected. More than 3,77,000 people are died till today in the world. We will keep you updating time to time. Thank you so much for watching. For now, goodbye from Vikrant Dixit, HBN TV News, Vadodara.